Fake news. Well,
to some degree, truth is a relative concept.
We live in an age where facts don't seem to matter anymore.
For democracy to function, there is a certain element of holding accountable our elected representatives.
Fake news had a lot to do with the outcome of this 2016 election.
You can discern truth from falsehood if you're willing to invest the time.